his name yet to be announced, but nonetheless, I am in the middle of, well, I guess maybe it's a rose between two thorns, so to speak. The two gentlemen to my right and left, no doubt participating in the Royal Rumble in a couple of weeks out in Sacramento, California.
It's either that or a ham sandwich.
I did say a rose between two.
Every man for himself. No friends, only foes. It's tag team partner against tag team partner. You're going to be hit from all sides. And, well, whoever wins that Royal Rumble will, in fact, face the WWF champion at WrestleMania.
I have no problem with that. I've been battling against all odds all my life. Uh-huh.
Lance Cassidy with a nice drop kick a few moments ago on Petrovsky.
I'd like to see this Lance Cassidy get in the Royal Rumble, because I'd like to just wrap that long stringy hair of his around my head and pull it out by the roots.
Let's not be talking about stringy hair.
And by the way, we just got confirmation that Raymond Rougeau will in fact conduct an interview with our clown who's been about ringside and has caused actually so much trouble here in the WWF as of late.
That ought to be an exciting interview.
Petrovsky puts on the brakes. Drop kick, nicely done. And arm drag takedown. That's Cassidy in control.
I don't think that's a good idea to interview the clown. You know, it's sort of like a kid in Santa Claus. Yeah, why make the clown speak? Part of his mystique, part of his allure is the fact that it's sort of like Marcel Marceau.
Are you scared of your own shadow, Jerry? Is that your problem right there? You don't want to see anybody get called on the carpet?
Let's not make this personal. No, I, for one, am very anxious to hear this clown speak.
And me, too. Just happen to be in agreement with you, Vince McMahon, just at this particular time.
You see the look on the face of that clown last week when Crush put the big bad mouth on him?
I saw a big smile on his face, as usual.
Well, a little bit later on, he did a nice maneuver by Lance Cassidy. And a standing drop kick again. Arm drag takedown. Petrovsky having his problems with Lance Cassidy.
I predict that the clown apologizes to Crush.
That'd be a smart thing to do.
I'd like to apologize to him right now, and I didn't do anything.
He's a big man, this Crush. The Kona Crush. Scoop. Nice maneuver there by Petrovsky. Off the rope, a little slow on the mark.
Man from Texas, Lance Cassidy, in the World Wrestling Federation. You can bet he's getting ready for the Royal Rumble, possibly, if he enters it. I'm not sure if he is or not.
I doubt if he'll get in there. He's heard that I'm in it, so.
You almost said that without stuttering. Are you a little nervous there, Jerry Lawler?
No, I'm not nervous.
And boom! What you might suspect from somebody from Texas in the count of three.
I think you heard what you said, Jerry.
Well, why don't he put his name on the dotted line?
To participate in the 30-man Royal Rumble. And Lance Cassidy just might be one of them. Let's go back and take another look.
Lance Cassidy, the man from Texas.
That was a nice drop kick.
Drop kick the man right over the top rope, then attack him from behind.
Yeah. What about that?
Well, he jumped on him from behind. That's not impressive.